I think other than AI, fusion is probably the most exciting technological development in the world, and we are finally very close. And the scale of doing that, the manufacturing, building this machine that can just be like throwing these off the end of an assembly line, is unbelievably challenging. Never mind the fact that it's like totally green and, you know, safe and everything else, 10 times as low, maybe 50 times as low.